this little girl came in, she said, Mr. Burdon, why does nobody sing protest songs anymore?
And I thought, good question. So I recorded the best protest song I ever heard, called For What It's Worth by Crosby, Stills, and Nash.
Strikes when you're always afraid. Step.